Isn't it ironic how man created something so dynamic that it threatens to replace our own with the potential it's shown? A capable model, a jack of all trades. An accessible brain that takes no breaks. Any command it follows with heed, processing it with such speed. A promise of progress and a future unknown. What's a man to do beyond what's shown? Gone are the days where we work and struggle. Further now is a tool for all our troubles. But beneath that has a price. A foundation built on ethical lies. In the pursuit of comfort, we've thrown out all effort. Basing on patterns and sequences, dependent on content and frequencies. Is it only if we ourselves are an inferential, could we truly say it's an original? Such rehash of knowledge, fine-tuned to our advantage. Sure, its intelligence is beyond superficial, yet the products? Only artificial. It is us of our great knowledge that we build such technological leverage. Before long, our species would soar, but by then, we've learned our lesson before. Even beyond such a tool applies, trained for situational device. Where its growth, the future then lies
only in the minds of such AI. The danger and its correlation, even going beyond our vision. Perhaps progress exchanges with innovation,
but does it even without a mission? In time, as machines change our lives, our very way of life divides. Though rational thought, efficiency over value, technology bleeds over the human pursuit. What humans do better than any machine is not sticking to only just routines. Better yet, our emotions and creativity doesn't limit us from our captivity. Let it be known to all, despite our own appall, a tool shouldn't come and displace what it hopes to serve in its place. What was once a thing of imagination has come to its realization. With power comes responsibility, used to the best of our abilities.